might think.
Screams are getting to be really annoying.
Just doing what needed to be done.
These things are still coming.
I got a nuke coming in. It's gonna blow in less than a minute. And I know just where to put it.
Hawkeye.
I got it.
Selvig said that to disrupt the Tesseract, you'll need Loki's scepter. Hulk may be able to snag it for us if you help him figure out which Loki is real.
Enough! You are all of you beneath me. I am a god, you dull creature. I will not be bullied by...
Puny god.
This is Maria Hill. How can I help?
One less thing to worry about.
This is a first-class predicament.
We're okay, right?
Thank you for saving your generalissimo, brigadiers. Excelsior!
Son of a gun.
He's not slowing down.
Please tell me nobody kissed me.
We won.
All right, hey. All right, good job, guys.
We're not finished yet.
Just in from the station, what has been described as an extraterrestrial attack. The heroics of the group known as the Avengers has been to many a cause not only of comfort, but for celebration.
It's just really great knowing they're out there, you know? Someone's watching over us.
I love you, Thor! And then he goes, pew, pew! And then the air goes, boom! And this green guy walks up and he goes, rawr!
I just feel safe with those guys out there.
I just want to say
the Avengers thank you. Themselves. Their sudden appearance and equally sudden disappearance.
Woo!
Ah!
I don't think this is the end of the game. I think what they did is they took both Avenger Lego games, if they actually had two of them, and just combined them into one. But they forgot to take out the credits, maybe. Yeah, it says, blah blah blah. Players have to solve puzzles spread across a game environment to progress through levels. The game features New York City as a main, large, open world hub, similar to GTA, but also, for the first time, includes seven other movie significant areas players can travel to, including Asgard, Malibu, South Africa, the Helicarrier, the Barton's Farm, Washington DC, and Sokovia. These hubs also feature hundreds of side quests. Are you hearing me? And bonus levels such as rescuing citizens in trouble and races. The main story takes up a fairly small fraction of the game's total completion. While the game story is predominantly focused on the first two Avengers, there are single levels based on Captain America, the First Avenger, Iron Man 3, Thor, the Dark World, and Captain America, the Winter Soldier. Already had parts of Captain America the First Avenger, but you haven't had Iron Man 3 yet, haven't had Thor the Dark World yet, and not the Winter Soldier yet. So I'm guessing I'm just gonna skip this because there's no point. Well, that's unknown characters. Okay, enough with the credits for shawarma.
If they get word of our work here, if they find out we serve Hydra.
Hydra? Shield? Two sides of a coin that's no longer currency. What we have is worth more than any of them ever knew.
Herr Strucker, Fury has released everything to the public.
Everything he knows about.
Sooner or later, they will meet the twins. It's not a world of spies anymore, not even a world of heroes. This is the age of miracles, Doctor.
There's nothing more horrifying than a miracle.
We need to get the base operational. Shall we get started? Right focusing, we believe this crystal has the potential to reactivate the Chitauri technology recovered from New York. Magnificent, isn't it? Contrary to our first thoughts, the creature cannot fly by itself. The flight is gained from Chitauri technology in its armor. If we can find a way to harness this, the possibilities are limitless.
Thank you.
after you, Herr Strucker.
Access granted. Access granted.
We are opening the gateway to the future, and Hydra will be the first to step through.
There are other facilities doing Hydra's good work around the world. We'll feed them to Captain America and his colorful friends. Keep them off our scent.
Wanda, able to bend minds to her will. Her powers frighten even me. Pietro, the Scepter's power has unlocked within him a speed matched only by his fury. The twins. They have extraordinary gifts. Harnessed in the right way, they can be extraordinary weapons. Huh?